If you start trying to have more concentration power, be very clear, you will bring more and more misery and suffering for you. That is why the people who try to do this hypnotism, mesmerism, these yogic practices to concentrate their mind, you can see always they will be in tension. They will always be in tension. Attention means you are at tension. Attention means attention. When you start giving your attention, be very clear, you are at tension. Always they will be serious. You can see, constantly they will have a headache. No, really, they will have a headache. Because constantly they are trying to think on one subject. Means they are trying to create a shaft. They are trying their best to create a shaft. One more thing. No doubt they will become schizophrenous. That is why I tell you, some of the yogic practices, without intelligence if you start doing, without maturity if you start doing, you will end up only in more problems. You will end up only creating more and more difficulties, more and more problems.